I don't have no audio gear.
Oh, so you tell me audio gear meets some fat on fire.
Yeah, with the studio mic and all of that, yeah, definitely. It really goes a lot wider on the AM side.